Hi, this is your teacher Neri, and today is a Sunday again.
So it is our Bible storytelling time.
The title of our story for today is
God Looked After His People, taken from the book of Exodus chapter 16 to 17. Listen very well and enjoy.
It didn't take long for the Israelites to start grumbling. They complained that they had very little to eat. They remembered all the fish and wonderful vegetables they had had in Egypt. They forgot about their cruel masters and turned on Moses and Aaron.
"We would rather have died in Egypt than starve to death in the desert,"
they moaned. God heard their complaints.
"You will have meat to eat each night and bread every day except on a Sabbath, my day of rest,"
God promised. And that night, a huge flock of birds called quail flew down and landed where the Israelites were camped. Now, there was plenty of meat for everyone. The next morning, the ground all around the camp was covered with dew. As the dew dried, something white and flaky, as delicate as frost, was left behind.
"This is a special food that God has sent for you,"
said Moses.
"Gather as much as you need."
The Israelites collected it quickly. It tasted just like honey. It appeared each morning, and every sixth day, they collected twice as much as usual to last them through the Sabbath, or God's day. They called the food manna. But Moses' problems didn't end there. The hot sun beat down on the desert, and the people's throat grew dry and dry, and they became thirstier and thirstier. There was very little water, so the grumbling began all over again. Moses turned to God for help.
"Go ahead of the people,"
said God.
"And when you reach a rock of Mount Sinai, strike it with your stick."
Moses did as he was told. Lots of water came, gushing and gurgling out of the rock. Cool and refreshing, everyone had plenty to drink. In this way, God looked after his people as they wandered through the desert on their long journey to the land of Canaan. That's the end of our story. See you all on our next Bible storytelling time every Sunday. Have a blessed Sunday, everyone. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe. Share this video with your friends. Don't forget to leave your comments down below. Once again, this is Teacher Neri, and see you on my next video. Bye-bye!